What's this? A female transformer that doesn't even transform and it costs like this? Yeah, like I'm gonna get that non-transformable figure. Yeah, like I'm gonna get something that's literally a damn attractive and has some nice clothes and some thick thighs. Yeah. Yeah, sure. It doesn't even transform. This fucking sucks.
So what? It's literally an authentic licensed Transformers figure. Of course I want to get a windblade. I don't give a damn if it doesn't transform. For crying out loud. Grow the hell up. Jeez, you people.